Yeah, let's keep that up for now. All right. Y'all want to play some video games? Because I'm going to play some video games. Yeah, it's time for some video games. All right. Respectable team. Okay, so let's see. When we last joined our hero, so I'm going back through a lot of the game and trying to find shifted monsters. So I basically unlocked the ability to find monsters that are not just normal, but have been shifted to like light and dark versions. So that's kind of what I'm doing now, is trying to find some of that. And doing a little bit of the grind along the way. My audio seems a little off too, so we're gonna just fix that real quick. Okay. Perfect. It's always something. Always some mundane detail. Pew 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 pew. Nice. What we got over here? What do we got? No, I still like this loadout. I feel like I want to do it anyway. Yeah, that'll work. Ooh. Looks like it's probably a dark magma moth. Oh, buddy. Well, that's exciting. Pew, 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 pew. Yes, yes, yes. And now we go, 'cause I have a spare cocoon. So I can evolve it. Cocoony. Hello, Mothra. Let's see what kind of skills we can give you, friend. What is your... First of all, look at those numbers. Shield by 25% of the damage dealt to enemies by critical hits. Alright, so then that means that we should probably load out critical hits. Yeah. My mana goes up, so does my attack and magic, right? Where is it? Where did I just do that? Is that over here? Is that it? Yeah, attack and magic. Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be fun in a few minutes. What do we have here? It's not bad. Increases the mana cost of all attacks, healing, and shielding actions by 10% and the power by 15%. Oof. I don't know about that yet. Sonic Assault. Okay. That's nice. I like that a lot. Okay. Now let's load this thing up with some. I like that. I like that a lot. I like that a lot. Let's take the bandana off and go back into this with I think I like that. Yeah, I like that a lot. Okay, and I think we're gonna swap you in. Sorry, other magma moth. You're just, well. Its shield's better and it's got better health, but man, well. Oh. Alright, like, I guess it is a trade-off, but. Alright, let's go somewhere else. What do we got down here? that's just a treasure room. Those all look normal to me. Yeah, let's take this the way it is. Okay, okay. Ooh! Good gravy. That doesn't suck, that doesn't suck. Nice. Okay. I don't need to go up there anyway. Yeah. That's my only problem, is I don't have anything that hits all of them. Let's just pummel them. What the hell? It's stuff. I like stuff. Wait a minute. What's through here that I haven't done yet? Actually, let me use this friend. Oh, I can't go that way, or I can't get that way yet. Yeah, I can't get that way. I wonder if I can come from the other direction. I doubt it, but I guess it's worth a shot. My demon skeleton. Oh, well, how about that? Well, at least I found that. Not exactly the same, but I'll take it. Really feels like something should be up there, but I guess not. Or there. Okay. I guess I can't jump that high yet. I should probably move the dodo up if I plan on continuing to use it. Nope. Let's switch you over here. Yeah, that's pretty easy. Evil dodo. Yeah, I'm okay. Oh, shit. What's down there? Oh, that's just a shortcut. I don't care. Not that big of a deal. Let's go back down here. What do we got? I'm sure there's something waiting for me down below. There we go. Some mole bears. And a Nightwing. Yeah, let's go. Let's... Zoop! That's one. And that's it. I got a Nightwing egg, which is nice. Oh, I guess there can't be anything back there. Yeah. I've done that anyway. Nah. Pretty sure this requires something that can do the heavy switch. I wonder if my mount can do that. Guess not. What if I have anything that can do that? All right, it's fine. What do we got down here? Some mad eyes. Huh. Didn't do as much damage as I hoped, but that's okay. We'll get him on the second try. These boys all hate air, so... Let's do this anyway. Some armor breaking never hurts. Not as ideal as the others, but I mean... Pretty sure I can hear Sabrina downstairs watching Grace and Frankie, and I know she's watching Grace and Frankie because that's been her latest show, and also she's cackling. Ooh, that's another light-shifted Mad-Eye. fine with this. There we go. Nice. Very nice. Alright, so I have a light shifted mad eye. Yep. I need a dark shifted mad eye is what I need. Oh, this is that where I can't go through because it's a tiny tunnel. Okay. Well, at least now I know. Again, I'm sure I've been back there at least twice since I actually finished that part of the story. Yes, let's just jump over the block. Whee! It's very dungeony. Ooh! Here. Okay. Ooh. Okay. All pretty good stuff. You know, I'm wondering if there are light and dark shifted versions of everything. My assumption would be yes, but of course I don't know. Time I came through here. Like, I've already been through here. How did I miss the corn? Just remember, kids, you never truly eat corn, you just borrow it. In the dungeon. this mom and pop? It is. A raspberry. Protecting yourself from fresh fruit. Oh, is that the donation person? Oh, I think it is. Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's do some stuff. I did one of them. Cool. Got me, yep. 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 That's a Pidgey. That's a regular magma pillar. Neat. Okay. Where do I want to go? I guess I want to go here. Where's Fish? Fish? Okay, we're moving Fish. Yeah. Come on, Fish. Good job, Fish. Very good, Fish. I'm saying Fish. That's it. That's just the way things are. What in the hell? Are those both dark? Are they? I don't know what they look like, so... Goddamn Kinglers. They really look like Kinglers with like the one giant claw. Not perfect, but not bad either. Alright. Oh my god, that's a light dodo! Hoo doggy. Yeah, I'm here for it. Not bad, not bad. Mm. nice about that is that charges that up a little bit. Boop, boop, boop. And that should do it. Nice. Oh!
Yes!
This is a good dodo. As opposed to an evil dodo. Come on. Allows the monster to equip an additional accessory. Ooh. Meanwhile, you have every monster in the party gains 1% critical chance for each buff on it. Holy shit. Good gravy. Evil Dodo doesn't suck either, though. Look at all these burbs. Look at all you burbs. Doing out here, burbs. Alright, let's do you. Ugh, no. You, you, and you. Really? That's it? Uh-oh. Poor sweet Rocky. I'll take that. There we go. Not bad, not bad. That's much better. Well, not ideal, but not bad either. Let's see what you get now. You get... All right. I'll take it. Noom. Noom. Been down there already. What are you, weird fish? I forget what you are. Brawlfish. Or brawlish? Brawlish. Can't read. Yeah, let's go. Oh, I like that. That was good. Let's see. And that shield on certainly doesn't help me much. But, ooh. Yes! Got him. I got the potions to spare. Let's heal up this boy. Good pup. Okay. And now... Pew, 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 pew. But I got one of each still, which is good. I don't know that I have either one of them. Let's look in my not a Pokedex. I do have one of those. I do not have one of those. Seriously, that's a Kingler. Alright, so we're going to hatch the Brawlish. See, what can you do, Brawlish? Okay. Look, it's the old man from scene 24. What's he doing here? He is the keeper of the Bridge of Death. Is that... That is a dark Brawlish, it looks like. It do. Alright. Let's go. Nice. Not as nice. Well, at least I got rid of one. That's not bad, that's not bad. Could have done a lot worse. Let's get rid of the second one. Bye. There we go. Damn. Yeah. Why didn't I go this way? Oh, because I couldn't go that way. That's probably a good point, yeah. Alright, let's go through this bubbly maze and see what kind of trouble I can get into. All right. Okay. Eesh. No, 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 no. Shit. Alright, so I think I've gotta go through it and swim down. Yeah, there we go. What's up with Masky Boy here? Alright, let's do you and you. I don't like you. So you get burned. Ooh, you got the chill. Whoa, what the hell does that mean? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're just getting the fuck rid of you. Later, tater. Bzz, bzz. Come on, criticals. Yes! Goodbye! Yeah, let's do it. Shoop! Yeah! I swear to God, like, 4 hours ago, I had this chair thing figured out. What do we got here? Okay. So I just, okay. Well, that's nice. Ooh. Could never have too many of those. Yeah, we need fish again. Fish. There's... I have no idea what I'm doing. I think I'm okay with this. Oh boy. This is gonna be a, this is gonna be a tough battle. I'm gonna get rid of that brawlfish first. Or that brawlish. I keep wanting to call it brawlfish, but it's brawlish. That's it. Give him the old feather storm. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Not bad, not bad. Okay. Perfect. Feathers will fly. Let's just slice them up. That had to be, okay, I was about to say. Ooh. Okay, what else can we give you? Yep. Done. Flying monsters of the eastern cliffs of Horizon Beach. Question is, do I want to help Leonard? Because admittedly, Leonard's an asshole. Like, he's kind of the fucking worst. Alright, well, I guess let's just swim back through all this horse shit. Are shifted. I'm assuming the top one is light shifted. That's what I got. Okay. No, you know what? I'm gonna stick with these three because I like them. Well, that's a hell of a nice... Holy shit! I gotta tell you, that's not ideal. Having the blindness there. That's okay, that's okay. Damn. Boy, they are mean, these things. Alright, get the hell out of here. They are weak against status effects, that's right. Whatever, it works. Okay. Oh! Oh my God, that worked! Didn't think that'd work. Oh, hey, look. Well, at least I know where the goddamn treasure is. Let's go see what's down here. Oh, didn't see that. Oh. Come on. Oh, okay. Ooh, they're trying to get you there with those on the edge. Oh, shit. Come on. Ooh. Almost had it. Okay. Actually went the right direction. Okay. All right, let's just I certainly can't go either one of those directions. Oh, I can go this way. Now I can go this way. Let's see, I got a big old expanse here that I can check out. Ooh, there's a room here. Evolved Pidgeys up there. Those are like Pidgeotos. Alright, let's see. Wow, there's a lot going on here. Shit snacks. I want you. And I want you. Nothing like it in the world, baby. Whew. Perfect, but not bad either. A thousand. Let's see if I can get some criticals on this boy. Okay. Not what I was hoping for, but... Okay. I'm gonna take my chance. Yes! Perfect.
Yes!
Okay, alright. At least I can go this way now, which is good. But I can't get any of them bad boys up there. Not yet. Man, all these currents. Whoa. What are the happens? What the fuck is this? I don't like the look of this. Alright, I got shifted for fuckers here, so... None of them like... Alright. You, and... No, I'm doing this. Alright, let's... Well, at least we got a couple of burns. That's good. I don't trust that fucking brawlish. Not at all. That wasn't bad, though. Still don't like it. Come on. Oh, so close. Oh, Jesus God. Don't want... Oh, none of them have restore. Okay, so we're gonna... That's the best I can really hope for right now. That's amazing. Oh, shit. Good fuck at the poison. Like, do they always poison you? Jesus H. Christ. Good fucking God. All right, we're gonna... Yeah, we're bringing these bad boys back. Yeah, that was a rough one. Oh, but we got level 30s now. Hello, Burb. I'm a fan of that. Like, a lot. Oh, yeah. Wait, no, he's got a skill point. Okay. Increase attack and magic. Look. I'm going to do that the next time he levels. Yep. Rocky. Big fan already. Okay. All right. Everybody's good. Let's keep on going. Some stuff. I love some stuff. But don't get me wrong, I also love some things. It's not enough to just have stuff. You also need to have some things, too. I am glad that there is a warp stone there. Whoa. 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 Choose monsters. Yeah. Do this. I don't like that at all. Sweet rock. Let's bring him back. Boy, they are just picking on poor Rocky, aren't they? Go. Mm-mm. I guess these are the mountains. shit. Let's take a moment to look at everybody's equipment. Like that, honestly, but yeah, we're gonna go for it. We're gonna see what the hell happens here. That's physical, right? Yeah, that's all physical damage. Stuff. Who do we have down here that has the grounds? Nobody. Who had slime shot before? Somebody had slime shot. Was it? I don't know. I don't like like the odds of this, but... Still not a fan of that. Honestly, not even that mad about it. Come on, knock him the fuck out. Ugh. Good enough for me. Okay. Come on, little buddy. Yes. Oh. Okay, so this could have gone a lot worse, admittedly. Don't tell me that's not a fucking Aerodactyl. That's a fucking Aerodactyl. It's a Firedactyl. It's a fire fucking Aerodactyl. Boy, and he starts off pretty good too, doesn't he? On each hit, there's a 10% chance to trigger another hit with the same base damage. Been waiting for this. Something that will physically do wind damage to the entire other party. Bring him in. Could be worse. Oh yeah, and now... Very good burb. You're a good Aerodactyl. What is with Drippy Cat back here? I'm a little concerned about Drippy Cat. Amazing. What don't they like? Let's see. They don't like ground. Don't like ground. Yeah, well, all right, fine. Like, what do I have that's gonna be really, like, solid? I mean... Yeah, what the hell. Let's just go for fucking broke here. Did it. Did give him more crit. That's nice. Burn him, burn him, burn him. Ooh, armor break and weakness. I'll take that. I'll take that. Don't hit it. Don't hit it. Oh, fuck. Still technically a combo. Fuck. Ooh. Come on, criticals. You can only hit one, right? That's it. Whatever, I did it. I did it. It was garbage, but I did it anyway. Oop. I juked. I oofed when I should have whooshed. That's what I like to say. Sometimes you gotta oof, sometimes you gotta whoosh. Sometimes I oof when I should have whooshed, and sometimes I whoosh when I should have oofed. Money, baby. Whoa! Did not know I could do that. Alright, fish. Yep. Good gravy. Those things are killer. Yeah, let's... I like that a lot. Ooh. Good lord, that poison is just awful on the pup. Okay. That's at least a four. Yeah. Ooh, I got a Thornish. All right, let's see what the Thornish can do. What's the puffer fishing Pokemon? A Quillfish? That's a Quillfish. Let's see what he can do. What can you do, Quillfish? Oh, shit. Alright. We're moving the party around again. Fish? I like you, buddy, but... Well, yeah. Now I can go anywhere I want. Except for those tiny spots. Hey, there's a guy. Ahoy, hoy. I got seashells. I ain't got no seashells. You got me rewards, though. Oh. Oh. Cool. Give me that reward box. Magical clay. Still don't know what to evolve with it. Alright, well, whatever. Whatever. Another one. I'll take that as well. Oh no. Oh, that was a big fall. None of them like ground, so we're gonna go you. You and you. Nope. Oh, it didn't even matter anyway. That was kind of a dumb move on my part, honestly. Oop. So close. Whoop, whoop. It's been raining here all, like, basically all night. It's really nice, honestly. Oh, that's a rare seashell. I'm assuming that went in my key items. It did. Wait a minute. Wait. The Mothra has a skill point. Side over here. Oh. Okay. Uh-huh. There we go. Okay. All right. Now, where's my swimmy boy? Come along, swimmy boy. See what we have down here. Take the rare seashell, thank you. Anything upstairs? Well, at least we got two seashells now, that's... Oh, is that an ice orb, I guess? Okay. That's cool, that's cool. Who can move heavy shit? Go. Shit snacks, that's a dark koi. Get out. Reno. He is just not having a great day. Alright, let's... We're tagging Pupperino back in. He just does so much goddamn damage. Come on, come on, come on. No. And get shit. Alright, that's fine. Whatever. What do we got down here? Some shit I don't want to deal with. Look at that. Oh, God. We got a shift. Oh, I guess it could have just done glory itself. Well, I am the dumb. Kidding me. This is not going well. All right, we're piecing the fuck out of here. Yeah. That was embarrassing. I need to go grind some more somewhere, but not here. Oh yeah, I can go back down there now. Now that I don't have to obey the currents, bahahaha. Fuck you, currents. You are not the boss of me. You're not my supervisor. That's a rare seashell. Why, look, it's a rare seashell. And I have three of them. All my instincts tell me that there's something in that area, but I don't know. Let's go back through here. You know what? Sure, fuck it, why not? We're here. Let's do this. Again with the... No, we're gonna do this. And now we're gonna do this. Perfect. I don't like him. I don't like these goddamn brawlishes. I want them gone. Wasn't perfect, but it'll be what it is. Oh, almost got him. I don't like that at all. Jesus Christ. Come on, critical hits. Yes! I will take that stack. I will take that stack even higher. Beautiful. Done. Nope. That's a 3-star. That is a 1-star. I foobarred that round. That was just bad. I'm telling you, it just... Guess not, but man, all my instincts are telling me that there's something there. You know what? Let's do it this way. Double chill. Do it. Okay, that wasn't bad. Ooh, and I have a Nautilid egg now. Alright, what do you do? Okay. I mean, whatever, but okay. Let's go rescue Fuckface. Fucking the Kmart of Gary over here. One of them is dark. I don't know which one. Fuck it, let's go. Nice. Oh, there we go. That's physical. That's meandrical. Alright, let's go save Fucky McFuckface. I fucking hate him. Should have left him in that hole to fucking rot. Look at that. Ain't that some shit? Thank you. And done. That wasn't bad. Ooh, skill points for everybody. Alright. Burb, you get... like that. I immediately regret that decision. What are you gonna do? Ooh. Yeah, I like that a lot, actually. Pupperino. Pupperino. Oh, Rocky. Let's give him the old leaf slash. Blaze it. Is that everybody? Yeah. That is, but it sounds cool as fuck. Captain Carter. Oh. I got a friend who would appreciate this. A certain wretched hive of scum and villainy. Whoa, hold on, hold on. This is going to be interesting. What's my seashell count? 4. All right, so I got 4 of the 5. Yeah. Actually, I think I'm gonna do this because, you motherfucker. Okay, that's not bad. That's not a bad first round. That part's not ideal. Go ahead and get rid of this guy before he causes any more trouble. Okay, that was pretty good. Oh, so close. And Mothra has finally leveled 30. Let's see. Mothra needs better defense, honestly. Okay. That's a Metroid. That's a fucked up Metroid. Fine, let's fucking do this. I really hate that fucking first turn thing. Like, that sucks. Heal up old bird. Like that. Thank you. I just realized the date and time weren't showing up at the top of my stream because I reconfigured a bunch of stuff earlier. And it's also not running. Eh. There we go. I was just thinking, why does that not... Oh, I didn't pick, so it picked for me. Oh, that's right, he's Protect. That's not bad. That's not bad. Well, that's actually pretty good, I gotta tell you. Chill the fuck out. Oof. Let's do this. Hi! Thanks for stopping by. How'd all the rest of your stream go today? Yeah, that was like one of my first big battles. So yeah, it was pretty intense for sure. Oh, so close. Not bad, not bad. It, like, in a lot of ways, it really is like that. So it's, because of the 3-on-3 battles, it does have sort of like that group element to it. And it's very much Pokemon. Like, it's, you are literally raising monsters for battle. But it's got some, like, a lot of the monsters too really seem like Pokemon in a lot of ways. But I don't know, there are a lot of things that set it apart that I really do like. Did I already do that to him? Yeah, I did that to him. Alright, let's try this. Ooh, I got some of that. That's good. Come on, criticals. you're just going to keep doing restore, aren't you? I got to get rid of that cat. Ouch, that's going to hurt. Oh, that hurt a bunch. All right. Let's bring you back in. Yeah, I like it a lot. Like anything that has sort of like the more pixely art sort of stuff, the 2D stuff, I'm all about that life. Oh god, the infinities are coming out now. So we're all gonna start taking less damage, but that means this thing is gonna start going on forever. Oh shit. Well, that sucks. Alright, I guess let's try this again. By the way, home dude in the middle with the lion, that's Leonard. He's an ass. He's a fucking asshole. Can't stand him. He just thinks he's the best. Julia with the eagle, she's very nice. We're gonna start with... I'm gonna play my odds and go with this. Oh my god. He's very much the Higgins of this game. Fucking Higgins. God, what an asshole. What is my... No, we're gonna start off... So what's neat is you can do more of like the, when you do wild encounters, it's pretty normal. Like you have the three that you have and then the three that you encounter. There's always groups of three in the wild. In these keeper battles, they're called keepers instead of trainers. In the keeper battles, you start with three, and then you can see on the right and the left there, we each have our backups for our team. Each one of us, like, starts with three, but then we can, like, do more, as the battle goes on. Ooh, come on, come on. Ooh! That was really good. Okay, my next thing is I have to get rid of that cat in front, because that cat just has magic support stuff, and it is a pain in the ass. Let's do this. Armor break two, and ooh, okay. Yes. Oh, okay. This is going much better this time. So, you play one of for what are called spectral keepers. So if you notice, there's the eagle on Julia's team on the left. I have the wolf there on my team, and there's the lion behind me. So there are four families that for generations have been the keepers of the spectral monsters. And the spectrals have been around for hundreds and hundreds of years. I mean, they're ghosts, that's what they do. And they can actually talk to you, and they help guide you along your journey of being a monster keeper. And so it's like, it's really cool, the whole thing. Let's see. I'm gonna try to wear away this thing. Holy shit, that was a great hit. I never did play Golden Sun, but like I've been wanting to go back and play a bunch of old stuff. Ooh. That's not good. I've been wanting to go back and play a bunch of older stuff, and I could probably add that to my list, honestly. All right, I gotta get rid of this thing. Yeah, that's... Whew, okay. I forgot it's got that goddamn Phoenix ability. Yeah, if it's anything like this, I'm sure that I would love it. Because this is just... This is fantastic, honestly. Oh. Well, thanks for stopping by. Have a good holiday. I'll probably be back on this either Saturday or Sunday, so... it'll... If you want to come by and hang out a little more. Same to you. Team differently then. I need I feel like I want to just come back to this. Alright, where's my nearest warp? Way the fuck out of the way of everything. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna use one because I got one. Alright, let's go look at our equipment. Because we gotta do some upgrades here. So I guess +4 is the highest that anything will be upgraded. Okay, that's fine. I need to evolve that bird, actually. Let's go see if I can evolve it, because I don't know what it takes to evolve. Yep, wait. Wait. Before I do that, I have... Okay, this is kind of a... Every buff action of an ally applies one additional random buff. Oof. Alright, let's do it. % increased damage for every buff. Might and sorcery. Buff charging. Okay. Okay. right. Give him some shielding. Give him some extra attack. Extra damage. What do we have here? Oh, I like that. Increase defense by 15% of the max mana. Okay, now let's give him some equipment. I'm fine with that because he doesn't have any magic attacks. Mana regen. The shell's nice. Shielding, better mana regen, damage reduction. Okay. Well, we're going to evolve Pidgey and a Pidgeotto. Which means Sweet Burb's skills have just been reset, haven't they? Sure have. I just did all that for nothing. Fine. Magical damage now. This tree eventually, but I kind of like this loadout. He's a very attacky boy. Like, the only place where he's not as good as Burb is, yeah, okay. Doggy. You know, let's go back up to... Yeah, let's go here. It's not gonna do anything there. What level are you? Low 20s, I'll take it. Let's see what happens. Hit. Yeah, I'm all right with this. Oh, you son of a... Wait a minute, wait a minute. He's still shifted, though. Ooh. Yes. Awesome. That boy's different. All right, all right. You, and no, you and you. Yes. I can just go ahead and knock him out. And that's that. Nice. Yes. Thank you. Okay, he's the dark boy. So I have a light one. And I have a normal one. Guess going to the mountains it is. Ooh, you're different. Wait. Oh. I read that wrong. Last one was Snailsworth, so this will be Snailington. Yes, it is done. Perfect. Good boy. And that's how it's done. Well, that was pretty excellent. What was down here? Anything of... Hey, some goats. What don't the goats like? They don't like mad. Oh, no, they're... Oh. Fuck it. Let's do it anyway. Jesus. Well, this is gonna hurt in a minute. Shit. All right. Yes. Not bad. 4-star. Almost. Oh, I forgot about them. All right, let's see. They do not like physical attacks. We're gonna try it anyway. We're gonna see what happens. If it starts to go off the rails, then we'll deal with that. That helps. That does not help. What doesn't he like? He doesn't like fighting. This boy is all magic. All right, let's then switch out. All right. That's pretty good. That is not as good. Alright, we need the Pupperino back in for this. Just to heal everybody up a little bit. Let's... Okay. That was pointless. Awesome. Christ. Can't believe I just did that. Fuck. What a fucking mess. What an absolute fucking mess. That is highly unusual. That's usually it kicks you out back to the previous room, but like it just left me here? That's really weird. Okay. See what I can do. Here's a little bit of fancy footwork here. Oh, so close. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm just not ready for that battle. Try something. right, here we go. Pupperino is dark now, and he is a very powerful boy. Let's take care of some of these side quests. Let's take this magical clay. Where's that Dratini? That's the closest I'm gonna get, I fear. Okay, that's that. Yeah, let's go talk to Will about the stuff that we found. Yay! Yay! Got one. Nothing can happen. It'll be fine, the dog said. Everything will be... Nothing will happen, the dog said. Out of this bad boy. All right, first I need I got a lot of these level badges I need to use. Where's my evil skeleton dude? There he is. All right. Now that we're a little bit better. Thank you. Okay, that wasn't bad. Let's just hope they don't pay it back in turn. Alright, that wasn't terrible. I could do worse. You're gonna be my best bet to get knocked out quickly. Let's actually do this. Okay. Not a fan of that lava wave, gotta tell you. That is a big reason why. Extra chill damage. Wow, that's rough. Oof. Gray Pearl. Oh. Well, that's just mean. But I guess it does kind of make sense. Yes! Took care of the large boy. Beautiful. Okay, that had to be better, right? All right, okay. I mean, it's experience, whatever. Well, looky here, it's Bex. Hey, bud, how are you? Okay, this isn't bad. Oof. Ooh, yeah. Home skillet sure does have some shifted stuff. Alright. What the fuck? Yeah, I want to get rid of you first. I don't know, just something about you. I just want to get rid of you. Oh, so close. Goal number two, get rid of that fucking cat. I'll kill that cat. Fuck it, cat's going. Jesus Christ. Holy fuck, that restore. All right. Okay, all right, now it's just 2-on-1. I'm sorry, 3-on-2. I don't know how to count, and that's very important to remember. Let's see here. Whatever. All right. Almost there. That's okay. All right. Now it's just 3-on-1. Jesus. All right. All right. Hell yeah. I'll take a fancy egg. Oh, but I can't go that way. Woohoo, not this way. Already checked that wall, right? Right. Okay, all right. Well, I guess that's... Oh, no, I did this. Yep, because I did that. Yep. So I've been here too. Well, I don't know where the fuck this runestone's supposed to be. I can't go that way, can I? No, I can't go that way. Feel like there's nowhere else for me to go in here. All right, let's go down that way. It looks like there's an area I haven't been to yet down here. That's some dark shifted nonsense. Steel, which is nice. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, level 25 shouldn't be bad. And oh, they all hate water. Well, boys, I got bad news for you. Thank you. Well, that takes care of that. Ooh, I don't think I've had a normal Salahammer yet, and I like that name. What do you do, friend? All right. Hello, dragon baby. Sure, what the hell, let's do it. I gotta tell you, that isn't ideal for you. Ding, ding, ding. All right, boys. Finish them off. Good job. Don't think I've hatched one of those yet. I have not. All right. Oh, it's just a chest. Oh, there's another chest over here. Whoa. Oh, I forgot I leveled him up. Level 30 now, too. Yep. Well, I'll take the mass potions, even though they're still not what I'm looking for. Okay. Now I need to head downstairs here. Is that a lava slime? Or a lava blob? That is exactly what that is. Alright. Okay. Come on, chill them out. Oh, we got one. Yes! Beautiful. Well, I found it. Man, I wish I could have revolved Rocky. Don't like that. Don't like that at all. About that. Not about that. Okay. All right, these are all level 30s. Got rid of one. That wasn't bad. All things considered, that wasn't bad. That's... yep. I like having him as a support, yeah. All right. Oh, shit. Damn. Ooh. That's okay. You know what? I'll take it. There's something on the other side there, but I can't get there yet. All right. What's this way if I were to go downstairs? Also, let's take care of these guys. Choose monsters. You, you, and Rocky. Not bad. Get him in the next round, most likely. This glowfly egg because I don't have one. Also the lava blob. Just making sure. Covering all my bases here. A mango. You and your talking dog fellow. So that wasn't anything important for now. So I guess I should get back to Will. And figure out this whole rune thing. No, I want Pepperino out. Sure, let's do it again. Yeah, let's go. That's a hell of a way to come out the gate. Looking rough for you, boys. That's another dark goblin miner egg, because I have one that I hatched already.
All right.
All right. Not bad. I really need to upgrade that the next time he levels. Because that is a good physical attack. Let's go see what kind of danger this is going to put Will in. Remember, nothing will happen. Everything's fine. It's fine. Oh. That's cool. All right, let's go get down there and see what's up, and then I think that might be it for me tonight. Oh, I guess I could move a little faster on Evil Dodo. There we go. I always forget about using them as mounts. Okie dokie. Oh, I keep forgetting to move that too. All right. Love watching those buffs just disappear. Ooh. That was some damage. I will take it. All right. Isn't that what you use? You already have the +4. Oh, sweet boy, he's got the Morning Star still. Yeah, we're gonna do that. I think I'm gonna end up doing that. I think so. Alright. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Oop, that's something. That's money, baby. So there's still a thing about... Still not a thing I can do. Look at the blobby babies. I think we're gonna stop here and we'll pick that up because we got shifted monsters all over the place that I can get, so yeah, that was a pretty productive run tonight. All right, well, tomorrow's Christmas, so I won't be on. I will probably be back on, if not Saturday, most likely Sunday. So until then, have a happy holiday, be safe, and see you around.